16 different facial points. Now this realistic-looking child robot head can feel pain or human suffering thanks to synthetic skin developed by a team from Osaka University in Japan. Although the researchers faced challenges in balancing applied force and adjusting synthetic skin, they were able to use their system to fine-tune deformation blocks for precise control of a feto's facial surface movement.